And it looks like crews are making progress. Here's a live look at the scene of that crash. Looks like two lanes are getting by. This is the 95-515 heading southbound before Horizon. As we put it on a map for you here, it's affecting those drivers coming out of the interchange. The 215 and 515, there's also a new report of a crash by Tropicana and Nellis. As we check the rest of your drive, we have some slowing in the southwest, Henderson, and also through the Charleston curve. Have a wonderful day.